No word yet on when local families who use the city's evacuation service will return to Corpus Christi. Hundreds of people took advantage of free RTA bus rides to the Corpus Christi Natatorium just ahead of that storm. They were then taken to San Antonio. Families who left were allowed to bring their pets, and they were told to be prepared for a stay of at least 3 days. An RTA spokesperson says they have not received word yet from city leaders on when state buses can bring those evacuees back to Corpus Christi.